part two of the walk to the ATM and to the markets. All the dogs are out and about. Look at the black one. He always hangs about at the restaurant. They're out and about. The dogs love to get out and about during the morning. I don't know what the tan one's doing. Looks like it wants to cross the road. It's only a small one. The first part of this video was about 4 minutes to walk up my street. I'm actually doing this in three parts so I can actually see how long it actually takes to walk up the road. Oh, nearly stepped on some dog poo. That's where you can get a loan, I think. By putting down your... they help you to buy motorcycles, tractors. It's finance. Place of finance. Gotta watch your back. Some of the dogs sneak up on you. Although they're getting to know me now. So. Shops here are open early. See the dogs outside 7-Eleven, I'll just zoom in. They sunbake because they feel the cold. There's the, I call him the Tuk Tuk food seller. I normally buy from him every morning. So we're at 4 minutes.